When you hear this, that is the introduction.
My name is Tim Lay. I'm the co-owner of Let It Roll Skateboard Shop in Las Vegas, Nevada. We have been open now for about 10 months. We got involved with the Johnny Romano Cancer Foundation through Real Skateboards. They're a big backer of that foundation. Around the time when, since day one, the latest Real video came out, it was more like a charity event to try to raise money for the Cancer Foundation. Our store, which had only been open for about 7-8 months at the time, we were able to raise $300, so that's pretty good for a store brand new to the, you know, brand new to the skate game. After the premiere, we had received an email stating that they were going to do a Johnny Romano tribute board called the Brick Edition. Retailers were given the opportunity to buy a brick on the Real board. So not only did we buy a brick for our store, but we bought a brick for our niece, Brianna Rose. Brianna Rose Martin is an 8-year cancer survivor. She was diagnosed with a brain tumor around 13, 14 months, and she wasn't really reaching those milestones of, you know, development. She wasn't crawling right, you know, things just weren't quite clicking. Through basically power of God and strong will, you know, she's survived and she's walking, which they never thought that that would be possible. I know that we feel very blessed, and I know that her family is very blessed too, that, you know, she's, you know, here with us to this day and, you know, is enjoying life. I definitely want to say thanks to JohnnyKicksCancer.org. Thanks to Jim Thiebaud, Kirk DeWald, and Mickey at Deluxe for just doing your thing, supporting skateboarding by skaters, for skaters. Thanks to Pete Piazza for being killer rep. Just want to thank everybody at Deluxe for supporting skateboarding.